Ladies and gentlemen, it's 10 a.m., which means that the time has come. President Gramheart has arrived to make his speech.
To the people of Edith, as well as everyone who lives in this great nation, I wish to thank you for gathering here today. I am Roy Gramheart. On this very day, 108 years ago, in the year 1100 of the Septian calendar, our ancestors made a choice, a truly remarkable choice. They chose to embrace equality, freedom, and love. They chose to stand against discrimination based on class and race. They chose to walk the long road ahead of them to build a utopia of peace. And that long, winding road was the Calvardian Democratic Revolution, which changed the face of our country and the whole world forever. As both a fellow Calvardian and your 23rd president, I am forever grateful to the goddess above for the honor, the deep, profound honor to be able to walk this road with you now. However, though I would love to proclaim this as a day of celebration alone, I, alas, cannot. For as we all know, our brothers and sisters from Crave Village were taken from us at the hands of cowardly terrorists. The people of Cray shared our ideals and dreams. We walked the same path hand in hand. But they were cruelly ripped from our grasp. Despite this great loss, we moved forward, and all of you cooperated with the recent emergency declaration. Thanks in no small part to your assistance, we were able to eliminate the criminal organization that was responsible for this heinous act. Though I realize that will never bring back the lives that have been lost. As this country's commander-in-chief, I am deeply ashamed that I let such a tragedy happen under my watch. Let us mourn the people of Cray. I will lead us in prayer. O Adios, Arusha, Heavenly Mother, we pray that you will watch over these lost souls and return them to the Radiant Land.
At this time, the Edith Cathedral Choir will be singing a hymn, followed by a statement from Archbishop Jerome.
That was a wonderful ceremony. Thank you, Archbishop. And I thank the ladies and gentlemen of the choir as well. The road to success is paved with hardship, and the road this nation has walked has not been without its challenges. Those challenges include our long-standing conflict with the Empire, the economic crises of recent years, and even that wretched cult that existed in our country until 10 years prior. And there are challenges that lie ahead, including the terrorism that has infested our nation and the discrimination that is outlawed in our charter. If we glance outside our borders, we will notice that the seeds of war are being planted. And if we look beyond the horizon, we will see that the desertification in the east is creeping westward. Open your eyes. These problems can be ignored no longer. We, as the leading power on the continent, must face them and overcome them. Take the founders of our revolution, for instance. They confronted their challenges head-on and actualized their ambitions. Sheena Dierk, Auguste Alden, Aramis Gainsborough, and Olger Atkinson surmounted every obstacle that barred their way, and we will do the same. We must stand united as we move into tomorrow as one. But to forge a path ahead, we need not only strength of will, but also strength of arms. That brings me to today's big announcement. We have given our glorious Calvardian military a number of much-needed improvements. Allow me to unveil the future. First, we have our next-generation Shedar tanks. They will replace our antiquated Vasion models. These tanks will leave the ones used in the Empire firmly in the dust. They are twice as fast and equally as durable. The main cannon's raw power measures up to theirs, and they are capable of firing nearly 3 times the distance. Next, we have an entirely new addition to our military, the Ix Alba series of aerial cruisers. They are 120 yards long, which places them between our battleships and mid-sized airships in size. They are equipped with highly advanced weaponry, and their cutting-edge control systems allow them to conduct operations with complete autonomy. Based on our recent field tests, we have concluded that even one of these cruisers can dominate an entire squadron of Imperial airships.
Whoa, look at that!
And last, but certainly not least, I will introduce you to a new class of weaponry.
Robots from the Empire!
They may remind you of the Empire's Panzer Soldats that were unleashed upon the world 4 years ago. However, these weapons are far superior, and they are based on an entirely different design philosophy. We call them assault frames. Their control systems utilize Zypha technology, which maximizes their performance and strengthens their output, mobility, and reaction speed. Their potential is limitless, Not even the Empire's latest Panzer Soldat models can compare.
Our military is doing so great.
How wonderful!
Long live the Republic!
We love President Gramheart
to Calvin.
It goes without saying that power must always be used responsibly. We've learned that lesson from the Empire's past transgressions. I swear to you today that we will not use our military as an unwieldy instrument of conquest and bloodshed. Instead, it shall serve as a firm, yet flexible, tool that can respond to any situation or crises that may arise. It is my belief that the weapons you have seen today will help us build a better road for our future. Thank you all for listening. I believe I have talked for long enough. Glory to the Republic. May the Goddess bless us all. Now, go out and enjoy the festival, and spend this joyous day with those you hold dear. Let us make this a celebration to remember.
This marks the end of the ceremony. Some of the new weaponry revealed will be on display in the Revolution Plaza. Visitors are also reminded that the area around the presidential building will remain closed to the public.
Off we go.
Thank you for your visit today.
Hello.
The showing on screen one will soon begin. Thank you for your visit today. The showing on screen two will soon begin. If you have a ticket, please proceed to the entrance.
It worked just like you said! I won the C1 car model from the sweepstakes! You're the best, Mishy!
What did I tell you, Connor? You're my bestest friend in the whole wide world! I'd do anything to see you smile! So, how about getting me those marvelous boots now, huh? Then I can become a real human! We can go on walks and dance till the sun goes down!
Shut up! Just keep your mouth shut and grant me more wishes!
Mia?
Sorry, buddy. I don't know if my monthly allowance can cover the cost of those boots. Just wait a little longer, okay? Here, let me get you some socks to hold you over.
So you're breaking your promise. I understand now. You're nothing more than a greedy piece of trash who's trying to get a wishy at the expense of Mishy. Begone, worthless human. I'd make a much better one than you.
Huh? Hey, what are you... Stop it! I thought we were the bestest for... Ah!
Screen 1 will soon begin. If you have a ticket, please proceed to the entrance.
My body won't stop shaking. I thought I made my peace with death long ago, but I guess I haven't. And even now, I'm racked with doubt. Can we really change the history of an entire country?
Of course we can, Sheena. The victors are free to write the history books however they please. Once we toss the tomes of the ancient regime, we'll write a new history. One that is centered on the people of this country.
You're right as always. Victory is our only path forward.
The Revolutionary Army is now at your beck and call. They're awaiting your orders, Commander Dirk.
It's time for the dawn of a new era for our homeland. Let us seize the future with our own hands!
Thank you.
Yeah, leave this to me. There. All finished.
What's on the menu? Be seeing ya. Pick something already. Be seeing ya.
More candy again. Stay out of trouble.
You guys buying something too, or what? What's it gonna be? Come again.
Off we go.
Oh, good stuff right here.
Take as long as you need.
I'll be...
Let's roll.
Welcome.
Ladies,
thank you for coming.
Your attention, please. Limited edition revolution.
We await.
I'll take very good care of it.
Welcome. Thank you for coming. We await your next visit.
Did you know? I can't wait to see this
here's really
how about
busted.
Some nice cold?
Hello.
Thanks for shopping.
How about some- Hey there! What'll it be? See ya!
Hey, hey!
Blue?
Do you know what you want? I hope to see you again.
Welcome. I hope to see you.
I appreciate it.
Here goes.
We have full confidence in our products. We await.
Thank you.
Taking off now.
Do you have any preferences? Thanks for coming in.
Wow, a new tank! Awesome!
Years. I'm
looking to buy something?
Isn't fan.
Oh, good stuff right here. The very best.
mafia patisserie.
Delicious!